the stuff. You could do preacher seats.
What do you want us to tell us? Here?
We're going to be here from the end or no?
And cool. You go there?
No, you guys go. Or Brad, you go there.
Brad, you go there on the tree?
We had a long night. Go have your chair.
Yeah, Ricky will see some of that shit. Sit over there next to your wife. I'll catch up with you later.
Standard now, this is quoted 1954, and it's for you.
time travel, right? You want to go back in that time, you'll grab those and go listen to them.
Yeah. With it. It was actually, it was really when my mother died.
They would take you out kicking and screaming like, I'm not leaving. No, close the door. Oh, close the door. And just, oh.
Yeah, that's wild. I had a little, like, my mother had an aunt who was an interesting man. She was a
worker. What they did is they came earlier.
Guys.
Yeah.
very early set. This girl's all my son.
At the same time, I tried. Thank you. Good evening, everybody. I just want to say a quick welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. We are so glad to have you here tonight. Thank you for joining us. And without further ado, I'd like to introduce you to the members of the quartet. Please help me welcome them to the stage, as I mentioned their names, with some warm applause. How about it for Mikey Migliore on the bass tonight? On the drums, that's Joseph Farnsworth. It's our great pleasure to have Vincent Herring this evening playing the alto saxophone. Yeah. It's our very sincere pleasure to have back at Smalls Jazz Club leading his quartet. Please welcome at the piano Mike Ledon, the Mike Ledon Quartet. Enjoy. Thank you. Gets old. It's always fun and be with these gentlemen. And that first tune was by someone who I
knew very well, and who Vincent worked with and Farnsworth worked with, Mr. Cedar Walton, and that's called The Newest Blues. Now I'd like to play something by the late, great pianist McCoy Tyner. This is called For Tomorrow. Thank you. Christian Herring on the alto saxophone. highest note ever hit on the saxophone, Mr. Vincent Herring. Congratulations. Thank you.
so much, Jesse. We appreciate you having for us.
We're glad you're here. And we'd like to introduce ourselves one last time. Vincent Herring is our great alto saxophone player. We have Mikey Migliori on the bass. We have Joseph Farnsworth on the drum. Thank you so much. We'll see you another time. I believe there's another crowd of people coming in here, but please keep coming to this place, whoever is playing here, because it really is the real deal. And it's only going to be alive as long as you support it. So thank you very much. Thank you. Michael Don, thank folks, that concludes their set. I'd just like to say thank you for being such a wonderful crowd tonight, beautiful energy in this room, and thank you for bringing in here tonight. We have a sold-out crowd coming in. If you're thinking about sticking around for our next show, let us know. We'll do our best to accommodate you. Otherwise, we hope you had a great time at Smalls and want to come back another time. And how about a round of applause for this great group one more time. Michael Don, let's go.
Thank you. We're going to play a beautiful composition by the great pianist, composer, who I always loved. So, John and I recorded this recently. And this is called sort of like one of his hits, in a way. It's a beautiful piece called The Wedding.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming out to Smalls Jazz Club tonight. At this time, I'd like to introduce you to the members of the quartet. If you help me welcome them to the stage with some warm applause. How about it for Mikey Migliore on the bass tonight? On the drums, Joseph Farnsworth. Very glad to have Vincent Herring playing the alto saxophone. And please welcome at the piano tonight, leading his quartet, Mike LaDon, the Mike LaDon Quartet. Enjoy.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much. We're glad you're here for the second set tonight at Smalls. And that song is by the late, great genius McCoy Tyner. And it's appropriately titled, The Greeting. So that's our greeting. Now I'd like to play a song that I wrote for my family. And this is called, You Never Know What You Mean to Me.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. This is a tune that was written by late great Cedar Walton, and it's called Jacob's Ladder.
Thank you.
Jacob's Ladder.
Thank you. Thank you.
Maggie Migliore on the bass. Vincent Herring on the alto saxophone. Joe Farr is on the drum. Thank you very much. There's more music to go, so don't go anywhere. But we're done for tonight. We'll be back tomorrow. It's been wonderful to play too. Thank you so much for coming. My name is Mike Ladon. Thanks.
Their show. I'd just like to compliment everyone in this room for being such an excellent audience and bringing such a beautiful energy in the room. We really appreciate that very much. We have, I think, a rather large crowd coming in on the next set. If you're thinking of sticking around, let us know. We'll do our best to accommodate you. And otherwise, we hope you had a great time at Smalls. We'd love to see you again. And how about another round of applause for this great band right here.
Thank you.